Breakthrough infections, we know they are on the rise. And there's a study by Oregon researchers which finds that when people who are fully vaccinated catch COVID, they end up with what the authors are calling superimmunity. So if that's the case, is it still important to get boosted after an infection, even if you've gotten your single dose J&J or both doses of Pfizer or Moderna? You get COVID, do you get boosted as well?
And Alex, it is important to get boosted for a couple reasons. We know you get what they're calling that super immunity now. We don't know how long that lasts. And so getting that booster shot, and what I always talk about is establishing a baseline with your immune system, a very high baseline with the two vaccines, if it's mRNA with the Johnson & Johnson, if you got that. And then the booster shot on top of it gives you that baseline. If you do get infected and get a breakthrough, it pushes that baseline up, but we don't know if that's going to come down or not because of that super infection being part of a natural infection, which we know doesn't necessarily last as long. And so getting those booster shots is important. But if you do get breakthrough infections, you know, what they're saying is you do seem to get, it's almost like getting another booster shot on top of that. Your immune system gets worked out even more and gets to be that much stronger. What we don't know is how long that strong immune system is going to last at that level.